RC Kids, build number one of the SC10 4x4 factory team kit. I'm just going to build. I don't have my electronics if you guys watch my channel, so I'm going to start with just building the bumper, something fun, simple, easy to do while I don't have my electronics. So here, I got my blue aluminum bolt. These things are sweet, but there's not as many as I thought would be, and it's weird because they're all in bag double E, but you're supposed to use them in bag M. So I'm not sure if just because I'm starting with bag M, like this is how it works, they think that you already have them out, or if they should be. I'm not seeing them here. Skid plate. Bumper itself and the support. So there's bag M. See, right here are all your screws. So I'm not sure. And I guess I'll just take them out of bag E too. Now here's the tricky part, finding out what ones they are. There's one. I got one there. Just gonna get my need five. Two. Alright, well, I actually was unprepared here, making my video, so I don't have any of my tools out, so we'll have to see how this goes. Okay, so we're going to start with this, like so, and then we're going to take this and just clamp it right in. Well, it should go in here, like that. Okay. And then that was one to go in like that. And then you take your blue bolt, and you go through these ones back here. This is going to be challenging without my screwdriver. Alright, I got one in. You can see it started. And I have a feeling this is going to be a easy build because they put together some tricky stuff for you. I gotta get out some tools. I'm not sure if these are metric or American. I'm hoping they're metric so I don't have to use my I think these will work. Well, luckily I'm only building up the front bumper for you guys, so I won't really have to worry about. Yeah, this one works. But I think these are American, so I'm going to have to get my American Allen wrenches. Well, that was smooth. I just dropped one on the floor. Okay, that one's in. Don't know if you... Yeah, you guys can see it. The blue in there looks awesome. Pretty sure I'll be picking up another RC at the end of March. Will probably be my next one, unless we really start to get a lot of subscribers, because I'll be up in Toronto at a Monster Energy Supercross race, and Traxxas sponsors Monster Energy Supercross, so I'm pretty sure they should be there, but I'm not sure if they will be because that one's up in Canada. But if they are, I'll be sure to pick up a Traxxas vehicle of some sort. Okay, so those just go in there, nice and flush to the plastic. So then, after we get this, oh, these are what the longer ones are for. The longer black screws are to mount it to the chassis. But because I don't have I guess this goes on here like that. All right. And then they all come down from the top with the blue screws. Okay. If you guys are in New York, check out High Octane RC for some winter RC racing. If you race short course, they got an indoor track in central New York, right in Syracuse. It's right by the Carousel Mall. Oops, almost rounded that one out. Well, that one ought to be fun to get in. But the indoor track there, really nice. I went up there on Christmas Eve, and they were some great people, and it was a fun time. I went up with a friend from Pennsylvania that was up for Christmas, and I have to tell you, it was a blast. He drove my Slash and I drove my SC10. And Well, yeah. Had a good time, and my slash is the one that Baron must have went because I just ran it right after he left, and that was probably the reason why when we were up there it was like that. So there's my three blue. Okay, that's on. And then down here, you get a 8mm one. So this short bolt here goes through the bottom of the chassis. That's going to be hard not to lose there. So there's the hole that. And then the 16mm. Not that one. Not that one. Too short. No, it's too short. Okay, these go, the longer ones out of the front go through here and will go onto your front transmission. So here I just kinda put all the screws in. So right there's your front end assembly, or front bumper assembly. Pretty easy go. So this is part one of our build. These build videos are gonna be more intense after I get, not intense, but longer, more interesting when I get my electronics. But right now, and because I have people staying at my house, I'm just kinda getting it done, but leaving it, letting it be for a few days. Wait for these people to leave. Hopefully go up to Performance Hobbies and another local hobby shop to get the electronics. Right there's the rest of the bags. Gonna build the rear bumper and then I'll just bring them in for an update, but for a 2-minute update or so. But here was me just building it. It would be a lot easier with someone filming so I could work while they could film, but I had to set up the camera and everything. So thanks for watching this part, and that video is going to be conjoined, so see you in a few minutes.